We're on the hunt.
Time as usual. Let's go find old Shatterhorn.
A hornless Kirin. I wonder what happened to it.
Look who came out to play. Now we're getting somewhere. Time to figure out what this Kirin's all about.
That Kirin may be injured, but that doesn't make it any less dangerous.
Thank you.
work, Fiver. Head back to Celiana so we can continue with the investigation.
Allô?
Nice work with Shatterhorn, Fiver. I asked analytics to look into it as soon as I got back. Seems like they're on the cusp of figuring out it. What do you know? Seems like they're cult. I know you're dying to know more about this Kirin, so you're coming along. Let's move. All right, Teach. We're all here. Tell us what you discovered about Shatterhorn.
Its mane to determine what it fed on and when. Then, we analyzed soil samples taken from its hooves and were able to deduce its place of origin. Our conclusion is that it came from the Guiding Lands.
What? How did it get from there to here?
It's a good swimmer. It is an Elder Dragon. Traveling great distances is not out of the realm of possibilities. Setting that aside, The question of why this Kirin has lost its horn has a much more startling answer. The damage to its horn wasn't born from a small wound that eventually caused it to splinter. No, no. It was broken in a split second, twisted to an unusual angle by some incredible force. In other words, something snapped the Kirin's horn.
Admiral, we know that when incredibly strong monsters invade other habitats, their presence forces weaker species to flee. And the influx of fleeing monsters into a new locale has a drastic effect on the ecosystem. Do you think this might be one of those cases?
It's possible. Could have been on the run from something. Fled the Guiding Lands and made its way to the Hoarfrost Reach. There's only one thing left to ask then. What could drive something as powerful as a Kirin out of its natural habitat? Well, guess we're gonna have to look for ourselves. Boss man, you cool with us heading out?
You asking me for permission? As if you'd listen anyway. Just promise me you won't get in over your head. And if you get into trouble, leave it to the Fifth.
Ha! Don't worry! All right, time to rock! Set up the quest and get ready to go.
Yes, sir.
I'll head out first and scout. Don't keep me waiting.